You are truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something. Train my body to ignore pain. Ow! Did no one else see this fascinating object?
Things are seriously out of whack. business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
I am Tractor, big Russian Tractor. Fresh ammo always lowers stress levels. Want to play game? First to die loses. Basic expenses.
Your suffering will be a pleasure.
You will need to throw something better than that at me, Man of Shadow. Killing may continue, but now with more bullets. Magical potion brings warmth to chest. Some flavors so sour they make cheeks implode. My cheeks!
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Buggered if I know how we're going
to kill.
It's very bad time to be helping. Good time to be Nikolai, though we have visited this prison, we did not stay longer than Richthofen required in order to advance his agenda. Whatever it may be.
Carpenter!
Such barriers should have been field tested with bears. Smell of burning, rotting, helping flesh is growing on Nikolai. I must be very hungry.
You will be ground dust.
Like a dream where I'm falling and calling out, my resistance is silent. I can feel, but I still can't control myself. Please.